Email marketing is a great way to reach your customers, and a Shopify mailing list pop-up can help you get your customers' attention so they join your mailing list. In this video, I'll show you how to create a mailing list pop-up for your Shopify store. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. There are several ways to add pop-ups to Shopify. Your email service provider may have its own pop-up sign-up forms. You can copy the embed code and paste it into your Shopify theme, but the design and targeting options may be quite limited and difficult to modify. Another option is to use a no-code Shopify pop-up builder like OptinMonster. OptinMonster is the best mailing list pop-up builder for Shopify, and any other e-commerce platform for that matter. It features an easy integration with Shopify and works with all major email service providers. This means you can build your Shopify email list with whatever email marketing service you already have. The drag-and-drop builder and extensive template library make it easy to create a pop-up in minutes. You can A/B test different designs, copy, calls to action, and more to see what performs best. There are also advanced display rules to ensure that you get the right offer in front of the right customer at the right time. The Shopify-specific rules are especially useful for important e-commerce marketing tactics like preventing cart abandonment and cross-selling related products. First, you'll need to sign up for an OptinMonster account. To use OptinMonster with Shopify, you'll need a growth plan. Once you've created your account, stay logged in so Shopify can connect automatically. Next, head over to Shopify so you can install the free OptinMonster Shopify app. This will allow all your campaigns to sync automatically from OptinMonster to your Shopify site. Search for OptinMonster in the Shopify App Store. Once you've located the OptinMonster app, simply click Add App and install it. Shopify will then connect with your logged-in OptinMonster account and we're ready to create your email sign-up form. Head back to the OptinMonster app and click Create New Campaign. We'll use a template for this tutorial, but you could also choose from the Playbooks library, inspired by marketing campaigns from the world's top brands, or completely design your own campaign with the Canvas template. Next, we'll choose the Lightbox pop-up campaign type. Browse through the templates and find one that you like. I'll use the Zen template for this example. Name your campaign and choose your Shopify site from the drop-down menu. Now we're ready to start building. The drag-and-drop editor is designed to be very beginner-friendly. The Zen template comes with a yes/no two-step opt-in. If you want to disable the two-step opt-in, click the drop-down in the footer and click Disable Yes/No View. Otherwise, you can customize any part of the template by clicking on it and modifying the settings in the left panel. To edit the opt-in view, click on the opt-in tab in the footer. Click on any part of the template to edit it, or drag new blocks from the left panel. Don't forget to customize your success view appropriately. This view is what subscribers see after they join your email list, so include any instructions about confirmation emails or next steps to take. When you're finished editing the template, click Save in the upper right corner. Now let's set the display rules. Display rules make your pop-up appear at specified times or situations. Some good display rules to use include time on page, exit intent, or scroll distance. You can also target users based on location or whether they visited your Shopify store before. You can also choose from Shopify-specific rules under e-commerce. These are especially important in getting the right offer in front of the right people at exactly the right time. When you finish setting your display rules, click Save. We're almost done. Now we just need to connect our email service provider to OptinMonster. Select Add Integration, and then select your email service provider from the drop-down menu. Each provider works a little differently, so we've provided detailed instructions specific to your provider. When you're done, click Save. And finally, it's time to publish your pop-up. You can publish it immediately or schedule it to go live at a future date. Your Shopify site should already be listed under Websites, but double-check that it's there. Look over the campaign publish summary in the right column to make sure everything is correct. If everything looks good, change the publish status from Draft to Publish and click Save. And that's it. You've just created a Shopify mailing list pop-up. To snag a discount on your purchase of OptinMonster, be sure to use the link and discount code I've provided in the description. Thanks for watching.